All right, so I finally got out of Walden. I enjoyed it. I enjoyed the rest. But 5 days, I think, is too much. Support back home got me a new camera super fast, which was awesome. That was fantastic. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. So the documentary can commence filming once again. And I met some more cyclers. I had to walk far away so you could see their entire setup. They had, it was like, there's 31 of them. And they're doing a bike and build thing. It's really cool. They bike across America and they help build houses. And I thought that was cool. So I'm about to head out. I have to upload some things. Doing video blogs in the morning, sometimes it's hit and miss. You know, sometimes I'm super groggy and it just sounds terrible, and then sometimes I feel good. So the one before this, that was just painful. I woke up and there's these bikers packing up ready to go, and I was like, I've got to get them on a video blog because people want to see this. I'd want to see this. And then I was talking, so it was terrible. So I'll try not to have any more of those, but who knows. I'm going to get a picture with these guys, and that'll be fun. They're having their route meeting. They're going in the opposite direction that I am, so that's a shame, because I still haven't biked with very many people. And yeah, that's pretty much the quick update. Showered twice in the span of 12 hours, which feels really good. Showering is just fantastic. And I think I'm about to hit the road. I'm stocked up on food. Hurrah. And stocked up on a lot of food. And I'm about to go over those mountains right there are the last mountains I see till Missouri, which is fantastic. I'm really excited for that. And yeah, I'm gonna try and make it as close to Pueblo as I can today. I've got like a 45-60 mile uphill, and then it's all downhill to Pueblo. And Pueblo is 191 miles away, so that's a huge downhill. It's like 130 miles of a downhill. So, we'll see what I can do. Who knows? I might be able to make it. I might not. If I don't make it, I mean, just divide the uphill into downhill into separate days. I mean, I don't see anything wrong with that. Anyway, I'm going to head out, freshen up a little bit. Oh, my clothing smells so bad. But I think that's a given. I've been wearing the same outfit for a really long time. So maybe it'll warm up here a little bit. I'm getting used to the heat, which is good. But yeah, I'm going to go. I'm John. This is my America. And they're helping me build it. Or they're not helping me. They're building it. Yes, well, have a dandy.